take the life pod right now.
What just happened?
His head got split in half because
go.
Dead. How important is it? There's one thing I really want to show you. I think the weather is great today. Oh my god. Where is it? Dad, Dad, what is this
look
here?
Look what I found.
Oh my god, is that my first district bar? No way. This is like 5 years old. Is that the Fast and Smith bar? The Fast and Bretton Smith bar. Oh my god, this is pure gold. What else? Ah, the old tennis grips. No way. No. Oh my god. This scooter is so old. Dad, what do you think?
6 years old.
Not six, but like 4 years. I'd say 4 years old. Guys, so we just went into the bunker of my dad's, it's his office, so, and we found some old scooter parts that are like many years old, like, I just forgot about them. So, so this here is one of my very old scooters. We have here the Ryan Williams bars, we have here these tennis grips, we have the Fasten Deck, guys, Fasten Deck. We have here these, I don't know what they're called, but those are quite funny. We got, I think, Fasten Fork, or like Blunt Fork. We got here Ethic Mogwai wheels, those are actually really nice. We got here Sacrifice Grip Tape, we got the brand Smith bars. Those are literally the very first ones, like the very old ones. Probably can't buy those anymore. And we got those OG district bars. Honestly, guys, these bars are legendary. And we got those OG double clamps district and the very old fasten clamp. Dad, what do you think?
Amazing.
Really amazing, right? Like, I can't believe we found this scooter just randomly. And we also have these two extra bars. I think we're gonna do some fun stuff with this. It's really hot weather, guys. It is really hot. It is summer in Germany. We have perfectly blue sky. This weather is very rare in Germany. Oh, nice. Oh, it's really hot. Scooter, I mean backpack. Scooter number one. That's my real scooter. I'm gonna put this in here. And also my very old scooter. It's not dialed. It's totally undialed. Clayton and Will love me because it's undialed, you know what I mean? Ha! Scooter jokes, 2017. Then we have here my new shoes, also very important. Helmet for safety. And we got these old bars. I'm not sure what we're gonna do with this, but we're just gonna bring it with us. Maybe we have an idea later. Okay.
And you can take one.
Dad, I have to close the trunk. All good.
You have.
Is that German water?
What? German water.
German water. Okay. Deutsches Wasser. Oh. All right, guys. So we're at the moment here in the car. My dad is driving again because he's just so I can film and show you the landscape here today, because today is so hot. We spontaneously decided, because honestly I did not think that we would find my scooter, so that's like totally a surprise for me and myself, and I'm really surprised we found that. What do you think, Dad? What do you think?
Big surprise.
Big surprise. Yeah, I agree with you. So we will go now to a lake. Basically, what we were going to show you right now is literally my childhood. That's like the lake. There's a very famous lake here in Germany. The river, yeah, river, sorry, not lake. This is one of the most famous rivers in Germany. And when I was a child, when I was like 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 years old, I was there literally every day on my way to school. So we go there right now. Alright, guys, so we just arrived at my childhood. This is where I spent many hours and days with many old friends. Dad, what do you think of my old scooter?
Amazing.
Pretty good, right? It's pretty really good. We got here my bathing pants. These are neon. So this right here is one of the most favorite rivers in Germany. This is very famous. It's quite early in the day, so there's not really many people here. Look at those baby ducks! Baby ducks in the water! Dad, what do you think? How cute are they?
So cute!
So cute, right? Look how small they are! Those are really cute. So this right here is the kind of waterfall. They have here this bridge where the water gets stocked and the stream comes from here. And then we go all the way. Yeah, that's the area. Alright, Dad, what do you think? I had the idea. What if we jump with my old scooter into the water, aka water? What do you think, Dad?
It's a little bit crazy.
It's crazy, because the water is really cold. Dad, how cold is it? It's really, guys, the water is freezing cold. This is not like in California or like Australia. This water, I mean water, is really cold. Like, you don't even understand. We were gonna jump with my scooter, I mean scooter, in the water, ins Wasser. Yeah, and I have my, also my custom-made swimming pants. I think here my neon ones. We were gonna use this scooter. It's still a really nice scooter, honestly. Yo, what's your name?
My name is Justin, though.
Justin, nice to meet you. Are you from Germany?
Servus.
Von Deutschland.
Ja, ich bin auch von
Deutschland. Nice,
Deutschland.
Von Deutschland. Schön. Ja, von der Würm hier, oder?
Ja, man, von der
nice.
Würm.
Nice, schön, dich kennenzulernen, ja.
Ja, passt.
What do you think? How should we jump with my scooter in the water? What do you think, Justin?
I think right here, right?
Yeah, right here. But yeah. Explain, how cold is the water?
Water is like...
Really cold.
Yeah.
It's freezing. Just... Ice cold water, guys.
Oh,
so I just got my custom-made neon pink pants here. So, we just figured out we were gonna jump with my scooter into the water. I mean, the water, as we said, is really cold. We got Justin from Germany.
Oh,
he's gonna film this.
Oh,
what
yeah.
do you think?
I think it's gonna be an awesome video, though.
I always wanted to do this, but I never really found a place where we could do this, to jump with a scooter into the water. And I'm not sure how deep it is. Hopefully, it's deep enough, but I think it should be deep enough. Over there, it's quite mellow, but as we go further down, it's more deeper here. All right, guys, before I do it, just do me one favor, okay? You only have to do one thing. Click the like button right now and I jump into the water multiple times and I will also do tricks in, okay? Just click the like button, click it right now and I will do it for you guys. Woo! Okay, are you ready for this? Okay, guys! 3, 2, 1, no! Ah! Click the like button right now!
Ah! I am the one, the way your son, don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
Oh my god! Woo! Oh my god! Okay! Ah. I can't swim. Oh my god, my scooter. I lost my scooter. Oh my god. Oh, it's so deep. I think. Alright guys, so we just jumped the water. The water is really cold. I have an idea. I want to do some tricks in it. What do you think, Justin?
Oh yeah, let's do it.
Let's do some tricks, guys.
Let's do it.
Oh my god, my shoes are soaked. Jump was successful. Honestly, I have an idea. Let's just jump from here. Let's jump from here. Here. All right, so I just had the idea. Let's jump in from the normal wood here, like from right here into the water. I might do a front flip or something, but we have to see how deep it is because the water might not be deep enough. But let's try just a trick in, okay? Honestly guys, it's quite fun and the water is, once you jump many times in the water, not that cold, but I really want to do a front flip now. The water isn't very deep, so don't do this at home, this can be dangerous. The hardest challenge is the floor is so slippery. The reason why I'm scared is not because of the front flip, it's just because the water is not very deep. That's the only thing. Like, if it was deep enough, I would do front flip, whip, casual, anything. But I'm not scared of the front flip, I'm just scared of the water, of how deep it is.
Flip flip game.
Woo! We got this, guys. 3, 2, 1. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Okay, all good. Okay. I got water in my mouth, I swallowed water, I got water in my nose, I got water everywhere, I swallowed water, I got water in my nose, and everything is okay. I did not hit the ground, but because I slipped off my scooter during the front flip in the water on the landing, and the scooter hit my chin like right here. Oh, like right here, and it hurts a lot, but like, we did it, guys. And the scooter survived also. The wheels still work fine. Back wheel works fine. Headset works fine. You can use your scooter in the water. I don't recommend it, but you can use it. And if you clean it up and dry everything, it will probably not have loads of damage. Ultra Park. Here.
Yeah.
Okay, can we make it? Triple tackle. The hardest thing about scooter tricks in the water is not the trick, it's not the water. I mean, it is the water when it's not deep enough, but the hardest challenge about doing tricks in the water on my scooter is you always slip off your deck, off your grip tape. You always, like most of the time, you get water in your nose and in your brain, so your brain gets hydrated. But it's actually quite fun. Pop a perky just to start a pop. Yo, so I hope you enjoyed these like really cool tricks in the water. I have to like change up because everything is soaking wet. My shoes, my socks, it's also really hard to get out of the water because your socks and your shoes are soaked, and your shoes make you so heavy that you always go down. Let's get changed up. Oh my god, we teleported. Wow. So I just changed clothing, as you can see. I have here my brand new CV t-shirt. If you also want one of those t-shirts, just click the first link in the description down below. We have worldwide shipping. We have those t-shirts in many colors. We also have many new designs coming also very soon. So we are back home now, as you can see. Dad, how important is it to stay hydrated?
Outstanding.
It is important. So we have to hydrate now, which is very important. Where's the water? Here we go. Here we got glass. Deutsches Wasser. It's almost as good as British water. British water is still a little bit better. I really wanted to show you my crib at the moment. So this right here is my friend. He's his head got split in half because I don't know why, but I don't know, it's just like that. This right here is the office we have here. This is basically my dad's office. Yeah, so this is the kitchen. It's a tiny small kitchen. This right here is the living room. We have a TV. We have a small room here. This room here is secret. I will show you this room later. And we have here a mirror. Come on, focus. There we go. Then we got here another room. We have here laundry, bags, microphone, neon pink chair. This chair is honestly so neon. All right, guys. So we just planned a really awesome trip. We were gonna drive now. I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. Honestly, I always wanted to do this like water jump, and we finally found a place where the water is good, the place is good, it's beautiful. It also is meaningful for me because that's where I spent many hours and weeks and days and years of my childhood. So you also have seen that. Yeah, the water was quite cold. It was actually, it was freezing, to be honest. If you haven't already, make sure you also subscribe and click the ring bell so you can be also part of the notification squad, because this is dead. How important is it to be part of the notification squad? How important?
Extraordinary.
It is so important, guys, honestly. Just click the subscribe button and click the ring bell. This is so dead. How important?
Outstanding.
It is important, guys. Thanks for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Drop your feedback because I love your comments. I love your comments. I read your comments load. Your feedback is just bad. I read your comments. I like your comments. I reply your comments. Your comments is my motivation every moment. So comment that finish down below. We're gonna see you guys in the morning. We are on the next adventure. Dead. I think there's one more important thing. What should they do?
Subscribe
and
ring the
No, click the ring bell.
Click the ring bell.
Click the ring bell, guys. Click the ring bell. See you tomorrow, guys. I love you. Bye.